That's only not him. You didn't get that part of the memo, did you?
I just know this is the first place I really raced George back when we did these cars the first time. And he tried to pass me on the inside for six. I stayed on the outside all the way through the corner, and he was surprised I was still there on the exit, and we made contact. George learned a very valuable lesson that day.
Was that when he was driving with the broken shifter?
Oh, I don't know.
Ain't it funny how you remember shit from so long ago?
I just remember George being so shocked. But you're supposed to, you know, back
not
off.
Be there. You're not supposed to be there.
I remember that guy. I remember that guy. He pushed me off 6 years ago. He's dead meat.
Yeah, there's that every once in a while in there.
Since then, George has never shut the door on me. He learned his lesson. He also served a penalty.
We did the
GT1s here, maybe?
The GT3s. I was running a C8. What's the name of the car?
Corvette?
Yeah, the Corvette has a name.
Oh, maybe when we did the GT3 and GT4?
No, we didn't come here.
Yeah, I got NARS. I got NARS C8R GT3.
Huh?
Right. They date from 22, September 22.
Okay.
Right. For the old school guys, the saying is Jimmy Spencer never forgets.
Okay, everybody. So I've got 13 and
the track temperature's rising. It's now 84 Fahrenheit.
Broadcast night. Perfect. So we're going to go over to the race brief.
It was the
Jake
please.
Is everyone please make sure they're in the pit and you're all there? That's great. Thanks, guys. That's super. So here we are, getting on with the series, and nice to see 12 out tonight for our first long race, which is going to be a test of a lot of stuff for folks as we go through. And don't forget, it's 2x fuel, so it is 15 minutes for qualifying as opposed to 10, and then we've got an hour long race, but it's the same routine. It's a formation lap back to grid, and then it's the double file grid start for an hour's worth of racing. No obligatory pit, but I think you're going to have to do that. Tires and fuel is all up to yourself. And remember, for the grid pace lap, just a nice steady pace. No funny maneuvers. No back and forth or hard starts and stops. Just drag your brakes if you want to, as long as you maintain your position. We get back into the grid. The red arrows are there for you. And if you do happen to go off track for some reason, just follow the RF2 instructions as how to get back to where you belong. So who am I missing? I got 12, 13. I've got 13. Who am I missing?
I'm not in there racing.
Here we are. Yeah, I had one more come in. Good. So just got in on time.
I made the same mistake as usual as in ACC. So
there you go. All right. So there's a few penalties tonight. For three racing laps, you can't come in off the pace lap and do your penalty then. And if it's a steward assigned, make sure you're not going into your box for any of the time penalties, that you just go behind the pace car, wait your time, and then carry on. I think I'm the admin. Oh, no, I'm not, so I'll do that. So I'll be able to clear penalties for you once I become the admin. And then once we go into... can't think and type at the same time. Once we go into the race, you're on your own for penalties. And if you get disqualified, well, that's the end of the race for you. There's no further racing because we're only doing the race. I think everyone's clear on track limits. This track does enforce them. So remember, so you will get penalties. For CMS purposes, keep one tire on the racing surface, or you can be subject to IRR if you do it too often and the other drivers take offense at that. If you do get involved with an incident, and given the nature of this track and the way that it forces people back and forth, they don't call it the bend for nothing, high degree of likelihood that you'll be making some off tracks if you're unlucky or get caught funny. So make sure when you come back onto the track that you're keeping a good view around you. Use the tiny pedal or other methods to take a look at what the traffic's doing around you when you come back on and make a good entry. And if you do have an incident and you're racing somewhere position and you get the position unfairly, you know the drill. Safe place to slow down, give it back to them, and carry on. If you feel you've had someone do you wrong and you're unhappy, submit the IRR. There are time limits for start and finish of the window. I think everyone's clear on that. In terms of the track, there are lots of bends here, so I could like pick out three or four, and everyone else can pick out three or four different ones. So just be aware of what's going on as you're going up and down, left and right. And pit entry is pretty straightforward. Make sure you're well left coming onto the start-finish line, and enter at the beginning of the lane. Watch the pit lane speed. Use the fast lane to travel through, go into your box, make sure you're going well to the left so if someone else is lined up with you, I don't think we'll have that problem tonight, but you won't cause a problem. And then out you go, fast lane, and then back into traffic. The lapping traffic does need to be careful because it does come on rather abruptly. You have to leave the traffic coming in room to get onto the track. There's lots of room. And then integrate and away we go. Be really careful because, of course, P1 or T1's right after the lane exit, so you need to be thinking on your feet or on your wheels. We won't have to worry about darkness, and I think everyone knows the drill with escape and or control alt delete, and or pulling your network cable out and rejoining if you have a problem. I think that's about it. Any comments, points, questions? Wow. All right. Well then, we just I'll let you have a couple more minutes because we're not quite at 9 o'clock yet, and then we can get going.
Tell you what, has this track ever been used before? It's really pretty cool.
Yeah, we've raced it several times. It's not a regular stop, to be certain. North America gets more love than Australia, but we have raced it several times before. In fact, if you look at
in the time
RF2LA. And look at the records, and then filter. If you press filter and look at.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit.
You'll see that we've been here at least three times. Maybe.
Now I realize that was a dumb question because I filtered it. So anyway, but yeah, it's a cool track. I like it.
Yeah, it's a very good challenge.
Yeah, most definitely, especially in these cars.
Oh, in any car, believe me.
Yellow flag, sector 3. Okay, Eric, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Why are you getting black flag? I forgot the speed limiter.
Ah, jeez!
It doesn't show.
Sorry for a test.
Car on your left. Clear on the left side. Car on your left. Careful, still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear on the left side.
Quick lap.
It's just a drive through. I paid for it.
Oh, no, right? Oh, I thought you were DQ'd.
No, yeah. I'm sorry. That was my mistake.
You're not DQ'd.
You've got a. Yeah, I thought you were DQ'd. Alright. Okay, everybody. So it's now the hour. I'm going to flick us over to Qualy. And 15 minutes. Everyone's on track at one time. Just respect each other. Remember, it's quiet during the session.
That's the end of the session, P2.
coming back, Brian?
I can't see the damn red light.
Go by the time, go.
It's green.
Exit is clear. Don't cross the line. Okay, Eric, we've got 14 minutes to set a lap. We need to get some heat into these brakes.
Car on your right. All clear on the right.
What? Oh god, how did that happen?
It exits clear, don't cross the white line. Sector 2 is now yellow. Sector 2 is green. A new fastest lap for Graf, 153.0. The leader's just done a 150.6. Sector 3 is yellow. Green flag in sector 3. Has just done a 154.9.
I have run a 52, so we'll see.
V7.
If I can, but probably kind of sketchy.
Alright, Eric, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Yellow flag in sector 2. The leader has just done a 150.5. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 2 is 1.5 off the pace. P6.
I love that.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Okay, Eric. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Sector 1, yellow flag. V6.
Really?
Your exit's clear. Watch the white line. Sector 1 is clear. We think Struha has gone off. Just done a 150.2. Green flag in sector 2. Seventh position. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Taking a tiny bit of bodywork damage, but you won't feel it. Yellow flag, sector 2. That's the end of the session, P5.
Not bad. No, I want to load the race setup. Yes, and then I want to run the soft tire. Just gonna get destroyed, but whatever. I'm gonna bump up the brakes. This should be fine. Unstop, full fuel. Oh! Somebody beat me out again.
All right, nicely done, guys. So a Ben just smoking it at just over 150. Nice done. Mika and Norm picking up a second and third. I'm looking for the top Pro-Am. I think that's Norm. And the top AM, I think, is Carl. Yeah, so nicely done, guys. So we'll go over to the warm-up. Unless I hear anyone object severely, oh, we got time. We'll be 10 minutes in the warm up, and then we'll go to the race.
Good.
Am I the only one that got a connection lost?
I did just before we advanced.
Yeah, I got on the last 2 minutes of the qualify.
Yeah, you didn't do too badly. Can't complain.
Yeah.
Gilles sandbanging it there by doing his Qualy on hard tires.
Yeah,
someone's going for the hard charger, I think.
Totally off.
Off. I think someone's going for hard charger. You can't tell me otherwise, my friend.
Fuel consumption is pretty tremendous in these cars, isn't it?
Well, it's 2x, right?
Oh, okie doke.
Exit is clear. Watch the white line. Your brake temperatures are low. We need to get some heat into them. Incident Sector 3, yellow flag. green flag, sector 3. Has just done a 156.5. Yellow flag. Sector 2 time is okay. The leader's just done a 153.1. Sector 1 is yellow. B2. Five minutes left.
Singing and dancing on mute. Just, unfortunately, you didn't get any of it, but that's okay. Somebody else who's really fast. What are you doing, Ben? Start.
The pit exit's clear. Green flag, sector 2.
Car on your right, clear on your right.
Thank you.
green flag in sector one. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Incident in sector two. Sector two is yellow. Green flag in sector two. Yellow flag in sector one. Yellow flag.
All good.
You say all good.
Sector three is green. Green flag, sector one.
You're coming back, Phil.
When I left, we were still 42nd in warm up.
Yeah, are you coming back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Yellow flag.
No, you're not. I do not see you, my friend.
There we go.
Green flag, sector three.
Excellent. Make sure you're all cinched up and ready to go.
Good luck, everyone.
Have a good race.
Checkered flag, V3.
Flips over to the race, my friends.
Alright, let's see how it goes.
That's the end of the session. P3.
Okay, 1 minute.
Gotta try to save every last drop of fuel that I can. Waiting as long as possible to get on the track, I will ensure a tiny, teeny little bit extra fuel.
Don't forget to keep your foot lightly on the brake so you don't roll off unexpectedly. Remember, it is a pace lap and then a grid start. 20 seconds. Good luck, everybody.
I second that.
Sixth place, 64 minutes. Okay, Eric, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go, nail it. Understood, no tires for the next pit stop. It's just a scrape.
Easy, car on your left. You're clear left.
Yellow flag, sector one.
Easy, car on your left. All clear on the left.
We think Tammy has binned it.
Car on your left. Clear left.
Okay, Eric. You've had a bit of bodywork damage there. Sector one is green.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. Car on your left. Easy. Hold your line. Clear left.
Flag in sector three.
Left side. Hold your line. Easy. Hold your line. You're clear left.
P8. Sector one is yellow. Sector one is now green. The leader has just done a 153.4.
yellow flag in sector one. The actor Struha behind is now 1.5 seconds. Sector 1 is green. Okay, Eric, you're reeling. Schlichting in. The gap's now 1.0. That's your quickest lap. Predict your refuel window will open after 33 minutes and closes after 34 minutes. Your left. All clear on the left. Eighth place. Careful, car on your left. Hold your line. Clear on the left side. Good pass, mate. That was fucking brilliant. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.2. P7. The gap to Schlichting behind is now 0.7.
The gap in front has increased to 4.5. P6. Yellow flag. Sector 2 is clear.
Front is killed. Overheated.
Schlichting is gaining on you. The gap's now 1.2. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Gap to Schlichting behind is increasing. It's now 2.9 seconds. Sixth place. Front is now 1.8.
Slowly catching.
That was a 156.2. Acknowledged. Pit stop requested. crew is ready. Eric, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. What's your speed limit in the pits?
Catching him little by little. Five laps to do it, though.
Is now 0.6.
My own line.
The gap in front is now 1.1.
Left side. Careful, still there. Clear left.
Well done, Eric. Great move. Keep it up. Defend your position. Don't let him through. P5.
Pit stop. Clear tires.
Understood. We're not going to change the tires this time round. yellow flag, sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. We're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Okay, Eric. We're at the halfway point. Should be about 3 minutes of fuel left. Pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.2 seconds. Paul, ahead is pitting.
Okay, got this.
The car behind is pitting. Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap, please, Eric. Yellow flag in sector 2. We think that Struha has stacked it. Sector 2 is now green.
Pit stop at 31 gallons of fuel.
Copy that, 31 gallons. Copy that, we'll refuel you.
Pit stop at 33 gallons of fuel.
Gotcha, 33 gallons. Okay, we'll add the fuel.
Pit stop, fix none.
Sector 3 is clear. Understood, we'll make no repairs. Lock is now on softs. Pit window is open. You've got 1 gallon left. The leader is pitting now.
Pit stop, soft tires.
You've got half a gallon left. Acknowledged, we're going for soft tires. Box in, 310 meters. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
You can take tires while you're fueling, so I might as well do it. Did you just hit me?
The leader is now on softs. Exit. Your rear brakes are cold, mate. B6. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.8 seconds. Leader has just done a 152.6. Okay, Eric, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 4.1 seconds.
Whoops. Wow, okay.
The gap in front is now 5.2 seconds. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Gap ahead is now 4.8. That was a 155.5. In front is now 3.7 seconds. Just done a 155.9. Okay, Eric, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. The gap in front is now 3.7. That lap time was 155.5. Lap times are pretty consistent. this guy in. The gap's now 1.9 seconds.
Faster than him every lap. I might be able to catch him. We'll see. If he makes mistakes like that, I will. Through here.
Last lap time was at 156.8. All right, Eric, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Okay, Eric, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. That lap was at 156.5. Thank you. gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9. 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
On your left. You're clear left. Car on your left. Clear left.
Downshift it to one.
Careful, car on your left. Clear on the left side.
Yellow flag. Watch out. Nice one, Eric. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. P5. Yellow flag in sector 1. The gap behind is now 6.4 seconds. Struha has retired from the race. Remaining, 5 minutes left. Green flag in sector 3. Thank you. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Okay, Eric. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
That's my concentration.
One more lap to go.
I would have caught Brian Hall, but...
We're running on fumes, mate. Is now 9.5 seconds. Air temps rising, it's now 69 Fahrenheit. That's the finish. Well done.
Okay. Good night, everybody.